I've been 3D printing more Halloween decorations today. These may seem basic until you angle the light just right. STL links, of course, are in the description down below. I printed out this skeleton and also a jack-o'-lantern version.